Well, Jalen Thompson needed help to get over to the cart, and here's what happened. We thought initially it might be with the head or neck area, but it's the right ankle or Achilles. That right leg gets kind of caught behind him on the turf, and so it's something in the lower leg. First down, 20 seconds left, no timeouts remaining for Seattle as they lead by six. Deep drop.